Hi, welcome back to Willow, Brook, Apiary, and Homestead. Happy bees, healthy honey. We're back in the garden, same spot we were before. Coming back in, we're gonna plant the sweet peas in two rows. Hopefully get one harvest off these. They have 65 days to maturity, and we're midway through August, so we'll see. If nothing else, it puts some good nitrogen back in the soil, prepping for next year. So, let's get to it. Overall, I've been pretty happy with the garden this year. Got a good amount of green beans out of it. Tomatoes are really starting to come in. We've got a lot of kale, chamomile for the tea. Overall, it's been very productive. I really like having the wood chips down as a mulch. Three nesting boxes. One, two, three nesting boxes in with rabbits. I'm expecting some more babies. So we'll have more baby rabbits for sale soon. Lord willing. All right, let's see. Here. Some of these are a little on the big side, some are not. That one's a little tough. But some of these Blue Lake are decent size. Not too big, not too small. So we might be able to keep harvesting here, not need to replant this section. Sizes here. Really good picking size. Maybe too big. Definitely too big. They become food for chickens. Thank you. was a pretty decent harvest, and I didn't get them all, but I got all that I can handle in the sun. So tomatoes will be ready in a day or two. Willowbrook Apiary and Homestead, happy bees, healthy honey. God bless. Let's see how our egg layers are doing. Do girls lay any? Not so far, no. They've been on strike. Nothing.